Good morning, High Desert Hawk historians, and welcome to Today in History.
First up, a patriotic salute to our nation. We would like you to join us for the flag salute. Please stand. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. You may be seated.
Next up, we would like to celebrate some historic birthdays. Today we have one birthday, Jose Quiles. Over the weekend, we have one birthday, Caleb Cook. We hope you have a great day celebrating these special moments in time.
Today's moment in time is President John F. Kennedy's alert to the Americans of the Cuban Missile Crisis on October 22nd.
Next up in the news, the 100 Mile Club is continuing this week today and at lunch and after school from 12:15 to 3. We have been watching students' miles add up and look forward to finding out who will be next to reach their 25 mile goal.
Speaking of cross country, there is a cross-country practice after school from 2:15 to 3:30. Practice this week is on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Don't forget, the 7th and 8th grade group for handbells are still looking for more members, so be sure to join and try out.
Acton Awa Dulce Library would like to invite you to participate in LA County Library's 42nd Annual Bookmark Contest, an annual program that encourages a love of books and reading, while also promoting creativity, artistic expressions, and community engagement. Students will have the chance to see their bookmark designs featured at their local library and throughout Los Angeles County. Participants compete in two categories, grade 3 through grade 5 and grade 6 through grade 8. Completed entry forms can be dropped off at individual library locations, sent in by mail, or submitted digitally via a link on the library's website. The deadline for entry is October 30th, 2021.
Each year, students in grades 6 to 8 enter the VFW's Patriots Pen Youth Essay Contest for a chance to win their share of more than $1.4 million in state and national awards. Each first place state winner receives a minimum of $500 at the national level, and the national first place winner wins $5,000. The essay contest encourages students to examine America's history along with their own experiences in modern American society by drafting a 300 to 400 word essay, expressing their views based on a patriotic theme chosen by the VFW Commander-in-Chief. The theme for this year's essay is, "How Can I Be a Good American?" All student entries must be submitted to Ms. Van Ornum by Friday, October 29th.
This year is going to be one for the history books, and this year's yearbook is going to be the best way to share our history in the making. Yearbooks are on sale now. They can be purchased online or in person using our yearbook order form, available in the school office. You won't want to miss out on this moment in time. Be sure to buy yours today.
This week, our school library will be open on Tuesday and Thursday at lunch. If you are looking for a quiet place to read, stop by the library on Tuesday or Thursday this week at lunch.
1, 2, 3, 4, we declare a penny war. Next week, coming up, we will have a penny war. Each grade will have their war chest, which will be set up on the blacktop. Make sure to add pennies, dollar bills, and checks to your grades' war chest for positive points. Add silver coins and dollar coins to another grade's war chest to sabotage and take points away from them. The grade that wins the most points wins. Do you need help on an assignment? Do you want to improve your grades so that you are eligible to play sports? If you would like some academic support, head over to room 328 at lunch to see Ms. Largent. 5th and 6th grade tutoring will be on Monday and Wednesdays, and 7th and 8th grade tutoring will be on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Be sure to bring your work that you would like help with.
For all 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students, get ready for a trip of a lifetime. We are heading to Florida over spring break. If you are interested in finding out more about swimming with dolphins, kayaking, and more, please come and see Ms. Alfred Walsh.
Outdoor Science School registration is being collected currently. 5th grade students, please be sure to talk to your parents about joining us on this great outdoor experience coming this spring. We hope all students will be able to join us. Please check in with your 5th grade teacher for more information about the trip. The next deadline for your payment is coming up November 1st.
Next week is going to be Halloween, going from October 24th to 29th. During lunch, we will be having fun Halloween activities. 5th, 6th, and 7th and 8th grade homeroom teachers are going to be assigning a team to participate in these games. Every class for themselves. On Monday's activities will be the Halloween walk. Tuesday's activity is going to be Gummies in the Fog. Wednesday's activity is going to be Monsters Dodgeball. On Thursday will be Mummy Wrapping. And on Friday will be Costume Contest. Homerooms will be given points at each activity, and at the end of the week, points will be added up. The winning homerooms for 5th and 6th and 7th, 8th will get king-size candy bars.
We need you. The Superintendent's Student Advisory Council is starting up now. You will have monthly meetings and time to determine student needs for the school.
This year, we are partnering with School Store to raise funds to help purchase the essential tools our students and teachers need to succeed. Make sure you go to www.schoolstore.net to sign up. Don't forget to bring the packet you have received from your teacher and bring it home. Send emails to your friends or family and return the packet with the student prize code. You can earn prizes such as plushies, a fire tablet, a Bluetooth speaker, and a PS5. This is Jocelyn Ochoa
and Autumn Class
signing off for the day. See you next time for another moment in history. Go Hawks!